to all. In this video, we will discuss about the topic two-stroke petrol engine and four-stroke petrol engine. First of all, we know that what is meant by two-stroke engine, four-stroke engine, what are the differences between two-strokes and four-stroke engine. From the principles of first law of thermodynamics, we will use the both strokes engine. Here, there are strokes named as suction stroke, the first one, the second one is the combustion stroke, and third one is the power stroke, and final one is the exhaust stroke. In this two-stroke petrol engine, the suction and compression stroke will be commonly in stage 1, that means the cycle 1, and the exhaust and power stroke will be exposed to the cycle 2. In four-stroke engine, the suction, compression, power and exhaust strokes will be operated in each single section. Okay. Here, in suction stroke, that supports that inlet valve and exit valves. That component of the engine is valves, piston, cylinder, connecting rod, piston ring and fins that will be used. That is used for the cooling purpose. Here, in suction strokes, the inlet valve will be opened. That's where the fuel air mixture is going to the cylinder. That is located in connecting between the piston and connecting rod. The next stroke is in the compression stroke. Here, the compression stroke, the both valves, inlet valve and exhaust valve, both are closing condition. The piston's movement is goes to the upward direction because of the from the suction stroke. The next one is the power stroke. Here, the spark plug will be located. The spark will be produced in power stroke. In the operation of the piston movement is downwards off from this inlet valve and exhaust valve. The final stroke is exhaust stroke. In the exhaust stroke, the valves inlet valve will be in a closed condition and the exhaust valve will be in an open condition. The air and fuel mixture comes into the piston and the piston's direction is going to the upward direction. The exhaust of the remaining valves will be open. The remaining gases will be exposed to the condition. The next we will discuss about the differences between the two-stroke engine and the four-stroke engine. Here, the two-stroke engine of a track shaft makes one revolution in the power strokes during the spark plug condition. In that four-stroke engine, there is a two revolution of crankshaft. In two-stroke engine, the torque will be in high. In four-stroke engine, the torque will be in low position. And here the port will be used for opening and exhausting the gases. Here is the valves will be used. And the thermal efficiency will be lower in compared with the diesel engine. And the next one is the engine exposure and the engine amount will be very very cheap in two-stroke engine. And the four-stroke engine, the engine amount will be high. And this is from a cycle used in a constant volume cycle and the application of auto cycle. Here is the auto cycle engine will be used for two constant volume cycle and two adiabatic cycle. In that two constant volume cycle, the heat supply and heat rejection will be used in a constant volume heat addition and constant volume heat exchanger. For an isentropic adiabatic process, the process will be in a second process, that is a heat addition isentropic process, and the final process is heat rejection adiabatic. And here the compression ratio will be used in auto cycle. The compression ratio is the definition of volume of before compression to volume of after compression. It's during in a piston stroke, and this application of this compression volume cycle will be used in two-stroke engine and four-stroke engine, and finally that one is automobiles. The efficiency comparing with auto is greater than dual, and is greater than dual efficiency.